Hey guys, this is Tom from Barnet Corp, and today I'm bringing you the Imperial Guard's two-legged walker. First, he has a las cannon, which I think is pretty cool, and underneath a chainsaw. He has someone in there, but I've lost his arms. Got all this mechanical detail on his back, which I think is pretty cool. We've got all this. Just absorb that detail. We've got that. So yeah, it's the Imperial Guard's two-legged walker. Also, shout out to National Koala for subscribing and turning on notifications. Thank you, you're so good. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye.